closed for the night and was preparing to go to bed when I heard a noise in front of my house. I opened the door and, to my surprise, Santa himself stepped out from behind the Christmas tree. He placed a finger to his lips and whispered, "Shh, what are you doing?" I started to ask, but then Santa had tears in his eyes, his usual jolly manner. He answered me simply, "Teach the children." As I stood puzzled, Santa said, "Teach the children. Teach them the old meaning of Christmas, the meaning that nowadays Christmas has forgotten." Santa then reached into his bag and pulled out a fir tree and placed it on the fireplace. "Teach the children that the pure green color of the fir tree remains green all year round. This represents the everlasting hope of mankind. All the needles point towards heaven, making it a symbol of man's thoughts turning toward heaven."
Santa!
He gave us His only Son. We thank God for this very special gift. Teach the children that the three wise men bowed before the holy baby and gave Him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. We should always give gifts in the same spirit of the three wise men.
Yes.
bag, Nathan pulled out a bill. Teach the children that as the lost sheep are found by the sound of the bell, it should bring to and guide us to God. The bell symbolizes guidance and return. It reminds us that we are precious in the eyes of God. Servant of the one that is, and I bow down to worship him, our Lord, our God.